And now a message from the people who ruined our ocean.
Good evening. I'm Tony Haywood from British Petroleum.
I'm Stephen Newman from Transocean.
And I'm Tim Probert from Halliburton. We're back.
So you've probably heard, we've made several attempts to contain the spill. An early plan was called the Top Hat. That's where we tried to cover the leak with a large containment tank.
This plan did not work.
Then we tried something involving a giant tube. This plan was dear to my heart because it was the suggestion of my 5-year-old daughter.
It was a total failure.
We've also announced a new plan called the Junk Shot. That's where we shoot a pile of garbage at the leak and try to plug it up.
Now, that one hasn't failed yet, but we're confident it will.
Those are the only plans we've announced so far, but tonight we've come together to assure you we have many other ideas. Ideas formulated by our top scientist using state-of-the-art technology. The first plan is called Dolphins with Mops.
That's where we round up a bunch of dolphins and scotch tape mops to their fins.
It may not work, but rest assured, Halliburton will make a profit.
Our next plan is called the Schweppes Offensive. That's where we fight the oil spill head-on with a bunch of club soda.
Mm-hmm. Club soda gets everything out.
Now you might ask, how could that possibly work?
Another idea we have is called the Oil Whisperer.
We would hire someone like the Dog Whisperer, but for oil.
Mm-hmm. And he would go up to the oil and say, "Bad oil, stop it."
Okay. And there are many more, like Aquaman. Blame the French. Duct tape. And our personal favorite, the backup plan. That's where we blow this whole oil mess off and go see J-Lo's no romantic comedy, The Backup Plan. It might not help, but I think we could all use the laughs. No matter what happens, we just want to assure the American people that we will stop this leak, we will clean up this mess, and we will get back to do what we do best. Robbing you blind at the gas pump. And finally, live from New York, it's Saturday night!